Hey there, my little frosty fellowship. Today, Dragon is Four here, and I'm bringing you a restaurant review of Andy's Frozen Custard. Apparently, they were established in 1986. It's basically a dessert place. That's all they sell, besides some beverages. I mean, they sell, like, some root beers and sodas and stuff. It's pretty much they sell sundaes, and they sell what's known as concretes, which are really thick frozen custard creations. But here's the cup from mine that I ate. They are really, really delicious. Their names for their products are a little weird. Like, the one I had was called a Snow Monster, which was strawberries with chocolate chip pieces. And as far as I know, there's never been a Yeti that eats strawberries, because they don't have them out in Tibet, as far as I know, in the frozen tundra. But whatever. And they also have, like, a bootlicker one and some other weird names. And they have seasonal ones that come in during certain seasons, like there's some certain berry ones and whatever. These are really delicious tasting. I like their place. It's very immaculately clean. Their products that I've had so far are really, really good tasting. A little on the pricey side, because like a large one will run you about $7.15 or whatever. That's with the tax, and I know Illinois has a tremendously high tax rate. But it's worth it, okay? These concrete things are so thick that you could literally turn them upside down and they probably wouldn't fall out of the cup. And I definitely recommend it. Again, it being that it's a little bit pricey, if for those that are on a budget, save up and go there once in a while. For those that aren't on a budget, go there a lot. And that's it. That's what I could say about it. Again, it's just strictly desserts, pretty much. That's all they sell, is just more or less ice cream creation sundaes and frozen custards and some beverages. That's it. Well, anyways, bye.